I'm gonna fight them all. All of these rebels won't hold me back.
Hey, what is going on, guys? And welcome back to another episode of Star Wars Galaxy of Heroes, where we are preparing for the future Empire meta. And that might be Gar Saxon. What are you thinking, mobile gamer? What's your predictions? We're just going to open up the gates with immediate predictions.
I think this video is in the fun category.
It's going to be fun.
We wanted to build a cool team with Gar Saxon and try to keep it as Empire as possible. We've talked about this before. We really think that Empire needs a cleanser. And Kenobi is a cleanser, and he has Retribution. So to me, that was like the logical choice. And there were a ton of non-Empire heroes that would work well with Gar Saxon. You know, Sunfac and Dooku and Sakura and all these things. But we kind of wanted to play around with Krennic. And a Death Trooper seems pretty cool. Why not? Why not, right? They're fun. So Krennic, Death Trooper, and Palpatine just seems awesome to put the shocks on, right? And stun.
Yeah.
And what did you call Palpatine? You said he was like a Mexican dish?
He's like, you can just toss him into anything, and he's going to taste beautiful. That's what Palpatine is. If you got an Ugnaught team, toss little Palpatine. You'll win the battle fair and square. That's how we do it. I mean, the main reason why we're doing this is because we just got Gar Saxon, and then all of a sudden, a couple days later, they're like, oh, Avir's rework and Imperial Trooper rework's coming. Oh, man. So we're kind of wondering, with all these Empire characters, maybe something will stick to the wall. We don't know how Imperial Troopers will be yet, but we're going to test out Gar Saxon against a typical Maul meta team. It's going to be deadly. That's the direct counter we are thinking. We will find out.
And then you're going to build a Gar Saxon team. And then I'm going to play like the Rex meta, right?
Right. So, yeah, thank you for reminding me. So this video is all about Gar Saxon versus Maul, probably one of the tougher battles. And then if you go to Mobile Gamer's channel, it should be up on the same day as this video. He will have a video of me taking a Gar Saxon team going up against a Rex team, because that's the typical meta nowadays.
I can't believe I gave you that raw grease screen footage for you to do anything you want with. I mean, I'm sure they've already seen you make fun of me, but you said do some goofy stuff in front of the green screen.
Yeah.
And I did. You even got me to oh my God.
Yeah, dude, it's going to be lit. Trust me. It's going to be lit, as the current generation says it. I think, I don't know.
I have no idea. Is it fire? Is it dank? Is it lit? I have no idea.
It's dank. But speaking of dank, tell us about this dank news, man. R2-D2, man, he's not even released yet into the game, but he's causing havoc in the neighborhood, man. What's going on?
It tastes like burning.
That's going to be what Maul's going to be like. You know, R2-D2 is going to probably spew some garbage all over them, and they're just going to be choking on the ground. I don't know. I don't know how this Maul versus R2-D2 thing is going to pan out, but that's going to be a hot topic come next week. So we'll find out soon enough. Plenty of gameplay coming your way. We got a lot of stuff built up, hopefully. We have 8 videos hopefully worked up, or it's 2 o'clock in the morning. But let's get on with this video, because who needs sleep? Sleep is for, I don't know, Wookiees. Wookiees, man.
So you're going to attack me first?
Yeah, I'm going to go after you first. I'm going again with the dreaded Sith Assassin and Darth Maul team. And these aren't our characters. I wish I had a maxed out Sith Assassin. All right, so let's get this going. I'm going to go first. I think I'm going to clobber your team, but it's going to be a lot of fun seeing these guys in action.
The prediction was the Days Rex Gar Saxon, so that's kind of why the Kenobi's there. I mean,
yeah.
I don't know what to do with him while Maul is king, but maybe the meta will change.
Go for it, man. I'm sorry about that. What were you saying?
Yeah, maybe the meta will change. Who knows? We don't know. I've got some thoughts, you know, that I think R2-D2 will change the meta for sure.
Yeah.
But we will see. And then will Gar Saxon come up to the place? Will Veers come up to the place?
I don't know. I thought maybe they're trying to go for something. I mean, with all these Empire reworks they're planning and the new Empire characters they just released of Gar Saxon, maybe their intention is to have one of them stick to the wall and actually be pretty good. I am not 100% sure, but it's nice to see a counterattacking Empire team. It just sounds like a pretty awesome leader ability to have. But
I saw your video, and you were more hyped about Gar Saxon than I was.
I was really hyped, but then once I saw the Veers rework and the future stuff that they said that's coming out next week on the forums, they said sometime next week we should be getting Trooper reworks. I don't know. It sounds really awesome. So I was gearing up Gar Saxon. I was really hyped for it. Then I saw that update, and I stopped Gar Saxon at like gear 7 or something.
Mm-hmm.
And I don't know. We'll see. I have a lot of hopes for next week. As you know, I have a maxed out Snowtrooper. Not maxed out, but close to maxed out. I have all these troopers maxed out, so I have a lot of stuff on the line. But with that being said, dude, I just cleared out your team. I didn't even notice what I was doing. I was pressing random buttons, and you got destroyed. So why don't you go and we'll let Mobile Gamer get all set up, and then we'll show how the Gar Saxon team does up against my Maul team when he's on the offensive. All right, so we're back. Mobile Gamer, he thinks he can beat me, but we all know what's going to happen, guys. Mobile Gamer, take it away. Let's see what Gar Saxon's all about now.
All right. Well, I'm hoping that the burning R2 thing will end Dodge. It's not my favorite.
I know, that's not your favorite favorite thing out there, but it's been out there for a while.
Look, I get all those extra counter attacks. There was like a ton.
Whoa.
No. This is, oh my God, he's attacking so many times.
No way.
Yeah,
wait,
yeah,
what?
Yeah.
He didn't do like anything against me. I put that daze on and he was done for. Why?
I don't know.
Who messed up? We're going to have a little talk with him afterwards.
All right. Boy, he's just going off. He's just going off right now.
Must be luck, man. I
need Kenobi to save me here, though. I really do. Come on. Okay, Kenobi, you're my only hope.
You're my only hope, man.
Oh, actually, I mean, you can see the footage. All this crazy stuff happened.
Uh-huh.
But I don't know. We'll see. Oh, no. Okay, cool.
Tables are turning.
All right, Deathmark. Come on, Deathmark.
Yeah, you need that.
No.
Evaded.
Yeah.
Ah.
Well, let's try this. I don't know. Oh, we got a ton of stagger. Okay, that's
there.
Cool.
You go. Stagger can might help. If you have to land a hit though to make them lose all that turn meter.
I gotta go for Palpatine first. No, I gotta go for Maul first. Come on, Maul. Go down. Almost! They don't do enough damage! Come on, dudes! Alright,
yeah,
let's go.
Gar Saxon gets a lot of attacks up, but they're just it's like he's throwing Skittles at the enemy, sort of. But at
Skittles?
Least Skittles that make you slow. I mean, after you eat so many Skittles, you feel pretty sluggish, right? I don't know. I mean, at least that's just me.
I don't know.
I'm sorry, it's 2:30 in the morning.
Oh my goodness. Okay, please. I don't know who to take out between Maul and Palpatine. I'm scared of both. But okay, we got.
Did you get Nihilus out of the picture? What's Nihilus doing?
You
better watch out for him.
Oh, okay. Ability block. Okay, come on. Please take out Palpatine. Almost. All right, go away. Okay, cool.
Oh my gosh. This is a long
battle.
I thought you'd be wiped out by now.
Oh my gosh. Okay. Well, dodge, of course.
Was that it? Are you done?
No, I'm not done yet.
Oh, okay.
Okay, so it might as well be over. Oh, it's over. Come on, Krennic. All right. How does Krennic revive Death Trooper? That's what I really do.
Oh, yeah.
If enemies,
he can revive.
If any enemies debuff, revive. Oh, they're not debuffed. I have no debuffs on him right now, and I can't do it.
He's probably your only debuff character, too, right now.
No, no enemies are debuffed. If any debuff, I could revive Death Trooper. And none of them are debuffed. Oh, this is over.
It's fun,
though. I like the idea. See
it
if
sounds
he
like you had a good start there. I'm going to look at the footage later, but it sounds like you had a pretty good start.
Okay.
At the very beginning.
Wait. He just wiped out Nihilus when his counterattack. Okay, come on, Death Trooper. You're my only hope. Come on, Death Trooper. Pull this together.
You can't pull this off, man.
Death Trooper came
off.
Back to life. No, then they're gone. They're dead.
All right.
They're gone.
We had a little bit of hope seasoned in
so
there,
close.
But.
I don't know.
Man, I mean, I'm a little it was expected.
Fun,
it was kind of expected. Yeah.
I bet that team is so much fun in the arena. I would love to play that.
It probably will be.
In the Galactic War.
We'll find out on your video how this team does up against a Rex team. I think this might actually be a lot better because there's no daze. There's not as many debuffs. So you might have a better chance. I'm not sure who's going to be running Gar Saxon next time, but we'll see how it goes. So overall thoughts against the Maul team. How would you rate your... This is your first time trying this team out, so what does it feel like?
No comment.
Silence.
I don't know. the way I feel about this guy, honestly, is I think there's some hidden secret to this guy that we don't know.
Maybe some secret composition. It might not be a full Empire team. It might be something with, like, you know, Sunfac, Ayla Sakura, something along those lines where it's just a bunch of counterattacking people. So he doesn't have to lead, but he's still assisting off these other people.
I really think there's some trick, whether it's in a raid or mm-hmm. or
could be
a different composition. I mean, I really the idea is awesome, but it it's is just awesome. Like right now, you know, Rex and Maul, right? And then maybe R2, I think, will complement. You know, I don't know. We're going to...
Yeah, on paper, it sounds like it could do something. We just don't know just yet.
And I know we're going to play test it and put up videos. We've got a ton of videos planned.
Well, on that bombshell, guys, make sure you check out Mobile's video. This is part one of two. We're going to flip it around, take it against Captain Rex, and see if Gar Saxon can put a few punches on them. So until then, we will talk again soon. Peace out.
It tastes like burning.
Burning love.